इदानीम् अहं संस्कृतभाषायाम् एकः श्लोकः श्रावयामि, तत्पश्चात् तस्य एकः अन्यः श्लोकः अस्ति यत् आङ्ग्लभाषायाम् अस्ति। तयोः बहु समानता अपि वर्तते। सर्वी सेङ्ग् श्लोक इन् संस्कृत एण्ड् आल्सो स्पीकिङ्ग् आफ् एन् इट्स् एक्साक्ट् इङ्ग्लिश् इक्विवेलेण्ट्, दट्स् वेरी मच क्लोस् टु इट्। एण्ड् द संस्कृत वन् गोस् एज़ एण्ड् इट्स् फ्रोम् महाभारत। It was said by Brihaspati, as far as I remember. And it goes as, Na tat parasya sandadhyat pratikulam yadatmanah. And that means, don't do a thing that upon someone else, which is verily against you. And that's the meaning. And the similar English equivalent of the shlok, which I found, is that do unto others what you want others to do unto you. And both of them have this maxim of reciprocity as their guiding force to do good. Both are good, and I actually found them very good and worthy to be shared with other individuals.